Hi, my name is Daisy, Julie's grandmother. I'm at work today. Just wanted to say hello to everybody. Hope you're all having a nice day. Bye.
I have nothing to vlog about today, but I thought it would be interesting to see Freedom Tower from one of the offices where I work. All right, here it is. Let me see. And the Empire State Building is kind of being hidden back there. You see the green? I think it's the green. I'm really not sure, but I think that's it. So there's Freedom Tower and I think the Empire State Building. And this is from Brooklyn. Brooklyn View. All right? Bye. Sorry, Julie, best I can do.
Hey, how you doing? Today's election day in New Hampshire. Ted Cruz, the man we want to be number one, won Iowa. Said tonight in New Hampshire, he's not as popular. That foul-mouthed Donald Trump looks like he'll win. But maybe Teddy Cruz could be second, which would be good. Then we move on to South Carolina, the Southern states. They like Ted Cruz there. And hopefully we'll keep our fingers crossed that Ted could come second tonight. We will find out in about 4 hours from now. Bye, everybody.
Julie's grandmother. I'm at work today. Just wanted to say hello to everybody. Hope you're all having a nice day. Bye.
She will do anything not to show her face today.
On Sunday, I wanted to vlog, but Daisy said that we couldn't vlog because she needed to focus. And we didn't want to make a big scene, and she didn't want to make a big scene of us. But we have chose everything for rearranging my room, and my room will be finished by on March 5th. That's when the furniture is coming. Here's a picture of the furniture we chose. We're still deciding what to put on the walls, but we're pretty sure with that. Well, we don't have anything else to vlog about today. Today was kind of a boring day, but tomorrow is Ash Wednesday, so you Catholics out there will enjoy that. If you're some other religion who likes to explore other religions, you'll also enjoy it too. Thanks for watching! Oh, and Ted Cross lost. Boo!